of course, Drythard's party's there. We are going to... Something's happening in the world, and I want to take advantage of it. But first, we gotta get our... garrisons. Right. And including... I'm gonna... Try to get rid of our cheaper units here. Okay, and then we're just gonna take everyone above. Wow, guys are actually. See, I need like 20 more gone. How are we doing now? Three more gone. Two and three. Look at that. Great numbers. Glad I can make it happen. Leave. Let's go over here. Something's happening, and it has to do with Sibir being under siege by a clan of, by an army of 1,000. A Dirthard just went over with an army of 600, so I'm very interested in what is going to happen, but I'm more interested in people. More interested in getting it myself. And so, I want to try and let them take it and then just obliterate them. So it definitely looks like he's getting into the fight. Alright, well, might as well join. Help. And attack. Alright, well, everyone else is charging for. There's 74 of them out there. Make sure we also don't get flanked here. I mean, this isn't my entire army. I'm still sitting in reinforcements. Not mean to run into that tree. Just launch an arrow in. I'm surprised that didn't kill him. I've yet to get an actual kill in this match. Just hack and slash. That's what the game's supposed to be, right? Just a hack and slash? Those two of our guys. See, we're good here, we're good here. Is there a way for me to be like you? Oh, okay. But then you guys in like a square formation? There we go. Ooh. Got a good hit there. Yeah, I went like three more spawn right on top of you. Tree hit me. Just everyone charge again. We'll be fine. Yeah. Really? All right. Be done. Great. Down to 100 people. Didn't lose any. I guess this is the good part. I think this. Pretty good. Since last episode, some things have happened. Include us having a money deficit. So, down to 60, or we're back up 60, which is good, but I'd like to get that into like 500,000 would be great. Here. Smithy, smelt everything. Good. Continue the last of this. Go. Hey, smithing up to 92. Let's trade. Trading anything else. Charcoal's a little bit. Let's go back to here. I did end up buying workshops over at Belgard. Guard. To try and increase our income. We're at minus 2,000 for our income right now. Not great. So, if we trade here, because now I put a blacksmith there, so they should want some iron. Eight. So it's looking good. Done. I didn't actually click it. That would be useful. But yeah, so this is how we're looking right now. We ended up going to war with the Kuze and the Asari. The Asari ended up giving us a peace treaty, and then of course attacking us again, because they love attacking us. I'm trying to get the Kuzate to push in so they can take Sapir, so I can try to convince everyone to give it to me. Earthheart? However, if Earthheart's now trying to take his castle back over there. Not the best, but you know, it's a thing. Nope, Dearthheart's leaving. Ow. That's not great. But a thing. Ain't no thing. totally take these guys. Just take their castle. But actually, what I want to do is my fiefs. My fiefs are pretty good as of right now. I'm thinking I probably want to actually try to get a wife this episode. Someone I wouldn't marry. Let's age 26. Pretty good stats all the way around. Are you married? Fana. Family, father, mother, brother, father. Yeah. Let's go. Where are you right now? La Mesa. Where is La Mesa? Down in Kuze territory. Why does that not surprise me? All the way down in Kuze territory. Okay, let's go this way. You know what? We could just go this way. Yeah. Just go through their territory. No one's gonna stop us. You guys want a piece of this? Come on. Just walk right past all of their places here. Not looking for a fight, but if you want to bring one on, I'm fine to oblige. Fun. I got 22 days of food, so that's probably fine. Let's just go for Andrea. And check where she is again. La Mesa 4 days ago. She's not gonna be near La Mesa. See, La Mesa was down here somewhere. Yeah, so she's gonna probably be here somewhere. Any tournaments? Go for a tournament in here. No. Good. So I need to. He's not dead. Which is closer. Okay. okay then, because last seen near blah a day ago, that means she could have gone this way, she could have gone that way. Might as well wait at this place until we get like a sighting of her. Days ago, which means the circle is now bigger. Oh, anything to increase higher. Normally that's because someone else increased. Oh. Oof, 3 days ago, she's gonna be on like the other side of the world now. Hey, there's a tournament though. Let's do a tournament real fast. Break up this chase. Of course we're gonna bet on ourselves. You guys give me a spear? Bad, there's no swing damage. That was not good enough. Great. I chose to make sure the hired blade dot instead of the butcher, because I mean people with names are obviously tougher. Duh. Your buddy as distraction. Yep. That was easy. Land hero. Only four, right? No, we're five. That's pretty cool. Means we could have more. Oh, same amount of parties. Alright. Oh, yeah. And one more companion. Companions do pretty good. We have a scholar, we have an engineer, we have a healer. We have four different parties. Wow. Carpenter's doing nothing. Not great. Might change you. Clothier is great because the at Ball Guard, the two settlements are doing flax production. Another clothier. Yeah, I can't. I don't think I can really do anything else. Right. On with our quest. Miso. Where's Miso? Town's Their skill somewhere? Oh. Single hand combat. Swing. That one. Alright. Just wanna catch up to her. Damn. Libertus got caught. This is why it's hard to track down people. You end up hoping that they double back, that you can see them. No. That's not what I wanted to have happen. Now I'm really sitting in the middle of the territory. Let's There's really a way I can catch her if nope, still one day ago. He's with Ezra again. Starts on this side. For 40 in. 136 in charm. And I'm good. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna attack her and release her. Send troops. And then I can release her, increasing my relationship with them. That's so frustrating that they decided to declare war on us. They're really all scared of me. That's hilarious. Like, they had nearly 400 units and wouldn't attack me. Now I'm gonna attack them all. So, there's that.
Infantry! Move! Archers forward! Horse archers! Infantry archer! Loose formation! Infantry! Skate formation! Infantry! Follow me!
There they go. Fire back. Don't like fighting on hillsides or in trees. This one's both. Attack's now 73. I want to be 75. One horse archer of horses. And he's dead. Great. 28 influence. You guys remember when we only got like 4 a noun for a battle and now we're getting like 75? I'm gonna release all these people in case they're related to Banya. Prisoner limit, that's cool. Hey, got some new gear. Also, cool. That would be our nearest prison drop. What is... Grota 3 days ago. Well, I guess it'd be good to travel that direction. What's his name? God damn. Prisoner count. Or we'll sort by rank. Or good. Now we won't lose any prisoners. Get there. I've already lost half of our money. It's a candy. Alright. So we want to tavern, prisoners, enter smithy. Man, I really need to get my macro back. That's all. Trade. That. That. Iron. Just have green left. Buy a couple things. That may be a lost cause. Can we find someone else? Alive, who's female, who I like the Sergias. Start from the top. Not her. It's not bad. Only a mother. Full of Batania. Bad either. The greatest of everything. Weaponry, sure. Not really what I'm looking for though. You know, I like the Batanias as well. 10 castle. Let's just make it over. Your clan leader. Click. Jump. Thank you. I knew where Hanok Castle was. Guess he'll just get into the No, I'm not worried about hideouts right now. Give an update? Nope. Be on the other side of the world by now. So many hideouts, areas you haven't been. Ay, ay, ay. Wait a second. Verse. Chieftain of the Sturgeons. A chieftain. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna say you're in there, right? Nope. Okay. So now I need to actually see where this is. Oh, it's right there. Don't say you left. Well, that's cool. I don't do either, so I guess I'll do that one. It's my army size. Once again, I don't do either of them. That was about either. Where are you? We could do. Actually, I have this thing called quests. Oh. I'm done. It's right there. Let's go talk to him. Okay. Tavern District. Arzogos. Not any of you people. Keep. That's a pretty nice, fine piece of meat. Okay. Let's look again. In the keep. Tavern District. Gotta be in the tavern. It's not in here. Maybe I just gotta go walk around and find him. I like give you like little things. They're here somewhere. Perfect. Okay, that did not help me at all. Take a walk around Town Hall. Just in the city. Maybe because it's not nighttime anymore. Alright. Are you still going nuts? No. Finder where I grow to. Earthheart's marching an army through. All right. Two days ago. And a cow. That's how you do it, guys. That's how you give away free stuff. Ah, 3 days ago. Okay, I guess I'll go back to try and find this guy. Maybe we'll just start join another tournament real fast. Swords. Alright, my guy did a lot of work, which is not great. Means he might be hard. Might be hard, might not be. Walk around. Pops up for person. It's here. Be nice. Arzoga's house. Great. Way up there. So, yeah. First. You person. You've sat me down, but that my life has. Banner of Clodoius is part of a legend said that be carried by Clodoius the Great, first led his people to this land to conquer and despoil. Legend says that no army led by a true son of Clodoius shall be defeated in battle. Genial legend, eh? Of course, the Clodians have been defeated many times, but I guess those were not true sons. Till you could have, say, strength and endurance of this empire. Before I answer that, I need to know more about each other. So the empire, commander of your armies, but I'm not imperial. I am what they call a Paliak. Paliak is a language that is no longer spoken except for a few old. Paliak is imperial. We are the people forgotten who we are. The empire has destruction of traditions, gods. Okay. Another piece of the banner. Okay. That's not my priority right now, though. It's gotta be going this way, right? That's great. Why don't we take out this hideout? Actually, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you did enjoy it. This is a little bit longer episode, I just realized. I'm gonna continue trying to track down this lady and trying to woo her. That'll have to be in the next episode, guys. If you liked this episode, hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Till next time, I've been your host, Kman180, and I'll see you later.